enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a
test one.
Productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VoTech, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with Easy Pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then Next Gen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. Next Gen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started. 405-308-3324 or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving upskills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and Pop Pop Tech School.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you. Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final game for the Covington Douglas Wildcats. This is the 99th annual Skelter Tournament here tonight. Covington Douglas boys are playing Pond Creek Hunter. This is for third and fourth place right here. Here we go for the starting lineups. Pond Creek Hunter Panthers here. Name. There's your starting lineup for Pond Creek Hunter Panthers. Now for your Covington Douglas Wildcats. Miguel Tarango right there. Number three. Drake Darter right Darty right there. Senior. Kate Griffin right there. He'd be junior. Ford Smith right there. He'd be a sophomore. And number 34, junior Derek Darty. Coached by Coach Kenny Darty. Here we go. Number 5 for the Panthers is going to go here for the tip. And number 34, Derek Darty. Number 5 for the Panthers wins a tip. Number 22 is going to bring it up the floor. Knocked out of bounds by Derek Darty right there. Good defense by number 34, Derek Darty. Number 22 is going to pass the ball in to number 14. We did not have a program tonight, so I did not know the Panthers' names. That's stolen by number 10, Drake Darty. They're going to go on a fast break. Gives it to Miguel Tarango. Miguel Tarango drives baseline. Goes to the pump fake. They're calling for a travel. I believe that's what the call was. Be turnover. Number 22 right here. He's going to bring it up the floor. Pass to number 14 in the corner. 21 with a 3. It is no good. Rebounded by number 10. He puts a layup up. Number 3, Miguel Tarango will be the bring the ball up the floor here. Looks for Drake Darty. Drake Darty's going to drive baseline. He's going to lose the ball. Ref said he stepped out. Number 22 will pass it in to number 10. Number 10 will give it back to 22. Is going to find number 5 down low. Number 5 looks for number 10. It is no good. Number 5 with a jumper. Rebounded by number 34, Derek Darty. He's going to bring it up the floor himself. He's going to go with the jumper. Finds Fort Smith. Fort Smith finds Drake Darty on the 3-point line. Drake Darty with a 3. It is no good. Rebounded by Derek Darty. He goes back up with it. It is no good. Number 5 rebounds. Number 22 is going to bring it up the floor. Try to get on a fast break. Finds number 21. Number 21. 22 with a 3 on a wing. It is no good. Rebounded by number 34, Derek Darty. He's going to bring it up the floor again. Derek Darty gives it to his brother, Drake Darty. Drake Darty drives. Finds Ford Smith out on a wing. Ford Smith drives down. Gives it back to Drake Darty on the in the corner. Drake Darty gives it back to Ford Smith. Trying to make a man. Gives it back to Drake Darty on the top of the key. Finds Miguel Tarango in the corner. He drives baseline. Finds Derek Darty wide open in the paint, and that is good. Number Number 22 at the top of the key. Give it to 21 in the corner. Number 10 working in the paint. Fade away. Is no good. Rebound by number 10, Drake Darty. He gives it to Miguel Taranga to bring it up the floor. Finds Kate Griffin in a corner. Almost stepped out of bounds. He keeps it alive, though. Finds Ford Smith at the elbow. Gives it to Kate Griffin. Kate Griffin drives in. Throws it away. Number 14 drives down the court. Miguel Strio straight up, and it is good. Miguel Taranga is going to walk it up the floor right here. Derek Darty finds Kate Griffin. It is rejected by number 5. Drake Darty gets it. Gives it to his brother, Derek. Finds his brother, Drake, on the corner. He drives in. Loses the ball. Derek Darty picks it up. Ford Smith goes with the rebound. He's going to get fouled on the way up. Number 10 for the Panthers. Be his first of the night. Kate Griffin finds Drake Darty. Gives it to Ford Smith. Ford Smith drives in. Finds Kate Griffin down low. Kate Griffin gives Miguel Taranga. He drives in. Finds Drake Darty out on the wing. Drake Darty drives in. Be a jump ball. Be the call. Wildcats will keep possession right here. Griffin passes in, find Miguel Carreño in the corner. Miguel Carreño's pass is broken up. Number 22 on the fast break. They're called travel. Miguel Carreño's bringing up the floor here. Finds Ford Smith. Ford Smith picks his dribble up. Finds Drake Darty on the top of the key. Drake Darty finds Ford Smith. Ford Smith drives in to Miguel Carango. Finds Derek Darty down low. Makes a move. Goes in and out. Ford Smith gets the rebound. He puts it back up, and it is good. That's a tie ball game at 4-4. With just under 3 minutes and 40 seconds left to go here in the first quarter. Number 23 for the Panthers looks to go to the check-in box here. We have number 14 with a 3. It is no good. Rebounded by Derek Darty. Out of bounds by number 10. Wildcats get possession here. Miguel Taranga brings the ball up the floor here. Looks for Ford Smith in the wing. Ford Smith drives. Looks for Drake Darty over on the wing. Miguel Taranga with a good pump fake finds Derek Darty. Derek Darty's shot is missed. Rebounded by number 23 for the Pond Creek Panthers. Number 22 is going to bring it up the floor for the Panthers. He's going to drive. Pass it off to number 14 at top of the key. 14's going to drive. Find number 10. Two drives baseline. Finds 21 out on the three-point line. It is no good. 34, Derek Darty gets the rebound. He's going to take it up himself. Derek Darty throws it across the floor to Ford Smith. Ford Smith saves it from going out of bounds. Drake Darty gets the ball. Trying to make a move. Number 5 is going to go back to the check-in box right here. Ford Smith trying to go in between traffic here. Miguel Taranga finds Ford Smith back to. His pass is deflected. Ford Smith going back on the defense here. They're going to call a foul on him. Be a foul number 21, Ford Smith. Number 10 is going to get a line to shoot two here. 2 minutes and 2 seconds left to go. The score stands to be 4-4. He'll make the first. Number 5 will check in for number 22. Here he goes for a second one. It is good. Drake Darty will pass it in to Miguel Tarango. He'll bring it up to four. Miguel Tarango finds Drake Darty. Drake Darty gets a pass. Drake Darty looks shaken up. Fort Smith at the three in a corner. It is no good. Drake Darty gets the rebound. They're going to call a foul on number five. Number four came in there. Check in for number 10, Drake Darty. Drake Darty looks hurt. We go, came in there, finds Fort Smith in the corner. He's going to drive baseline. Give it to Derek Darty at the top of the key. Derek Darty finds Miguel Tarango. He pump fakes, drives baseline, gives it back to Derek Darty, and it is good. Number 14 for the Panthers. He's going to bring the ball up to four. Coming in there to flex the pass. He goes out of bounds. Panthers will regain possession here. Number 21 finds 14 there on the inbound play. 21 finds number 5 in the paint. He'll dribble it out. Find number 10. Number 5 in the paint. A little floater. It is good. Okay, Griffin passes. Pass it in to Miguel Tarango. Tarango will bring the ball up the floor. Number 22 and 13 will go to the check-in box for the Panthers. Derek Darty makes a move in the paint, and it is good. Derek Darty is just owning the paint right now. Number 21, pump fakes, drives in. Mid-range shot. It is no good. Be knocked out of bounds by number 23. B-Wild gets ball. Number 22 and 13 will check in for the Panthers. For number 14 and number 21, number 44 will also check in. For number 23, Connor Vanderveer will check in for Camden Thayer. Drake Darty is trying to walk around over here on the bench. Miguel Tarango directing traffic here. 8 seconds left on the clock. Got to do something here. Fort Smith realizes that. Miguel Tarango, he's got to shoot it. He gets fouled. Ooh. No foul to play. That'll be the end of your first quarter. Score is 8-8. We'll be back to start the second quarter.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and...
We are back here to start the second quarter. Score is 8-8. I'm not sure who gets the ball here. Oh, the Pond Creek Hunter Panthers will get the ball here. Drake Darty will check back in the game, it looks like. Looks like he got it walked off. 22 is going to bring it before. Give it to number 10. He's going to try driving baseline. Give it back to 22. Number 13 in the corner. A number 5, he's going to throw it across the court to number 10. Gives it back 22. 13 open in the corner. He's going to take a 3. It is good. Number 3, Miguel Trainer is going to drive. Find Derek Darty. Derek Darty's going to make a move. He's going to go up with it. It is good. Derek Darty is owning the paint right now. Number 10 tries driving baseline. Gives it back to 22. Gives it to 13. Back to 22. 22 drives. Gives it to 10 in the corner. He'll shoot it. It is good. Miguel Trango drives. Makes a man miss, kind of. Gives it to Derek Darty. Derek Darty gets it stolen. Be a double dribble. Called on number 13. Fort Smith gets the ball here on the inbound play. Gives it back to Miguel Trango. Fort Smith's open in the corner. Decides to drive. He out of bounds number 13's foot. Kate Griffin's going to give it to Fort Smith in the corner. He's going to throw it up to Derek Darty. Derek Darty gets big in the paint, and it is good. Derek Darty is looking phenomenal tonight. 22 gives number 10 in the corner. He's going to drive. Give it back to 22. Find number 10 back in the wing. 22 takes a 3 at the top of the key, and it is good. We got Trango finds Ford Smith. Caden. Ford Smith kind of get free. Gives it to Miguel Trango. Drake Darty with a cut right there. He's open. Derek Darty finds Miguel Trango for a 3. It is good. Number 22 brings it up to 4. Miguel hit him with one of his own. Number 10 in the corner. Gets it back to 22. 22 drives. Gives it 10. 10 finds 13. It's stolen by Fort Smith. He just knocked it out of bounds. It was a good play by Fort Smith right there. The awareness on that one. Remember, divot number 5 in the paint. Post is up. Derek, he missed it. Rebounded by Derek Darty. Call foul number 44 right there. His first of the evening. Number 23 is going to go back to the checking box for the Panthers. Fort Smith drives, gets fouled on the way up. Be a foul number 44. Fort Smith's going to go to the line right here and shoot 2. Score is 17-15. Palm Creek Hunter leads your Wildcats by 2. 4 minutes, 55 seconds left to go here. Give it to Ford Smith right here. Makes the first. Makes score 16-17. This will be the tie of the game right here. He made the second. Makes them both. Ties the game up 17-17. Number 14 and 21, I believe that is, goes the check-in. Finds 13, number 10 in the corner, takes a dribble in, kicks it back to 22. 22 drives, is off his leg, be Wildcats ball. Number 14 21 will check in for number 13. Number 14 will check in for number 22. First time we see number 14 in the game tonight. Be a timeout taken by Coach Kenny Darty. It'll be a full timeout. We're going to take one with him.
Prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now, imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC. We are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget.
We are back here after that timeout taken by Coach Kenny Darty. Be Wildcats ball. Sorry, we are underneath. We are right underneath the buzzer. Well, horn, I guess. Drake Darty's going to pass it in to Miguel Tarango. Drake Darty drives, finds Kay Griffin. Fort Smith drives, gets it back to Kay Griffin. Griffin finds Miguel Tarango. Gives it to Derek Darty. Derek Darty finds his brother. Drake Darty with an easy layup right there. I believe that is the first lead change we've had all night. Scores 19-17. Covington Douglas leads. Almost stolen by Fort Smith right there. It is stolen by Fort Smith. It's a good play back there by number 21, Fort Smith. Good awareness defense right there. He's going to pull up with a three, and he laced it. That was a big three right there. My number 21, Fort Smith, he gets a steal, and he comes down, takes a deep three, pulls up. Nothing but net and just drilled it. Number 10 is going to give it to number 14 to bring up the floor here. You can give it to number 5, down low, back to number 23. He missed it, rebounded by Derek Darty. He's going to bring it up the floor. Give it to Miguel Tarango, actually. They're my primary point guard. Give it to Fort Smith. Fort Smith drives. Gives it back to Miguel. Miguel finds Drake. They're going to call a foul on number 10. Pond Creek Panthers are going to take a timeout. We're going to take one with them here.
Avoid winter price spikes with Easy Pay. Steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility's...
We are back here after that quick timeout break. Score stands to be 22-17. Covington Douglas leads. 3 minutes, just above 3 minutes left to go here. It'll be Wildcat ball. Drake Darty gives to Miguel Tarango. Back to Fort Smith. Miguel Tarango with a three. It is no good. Rebounded by number 10. And he loses it, and it goes out of bounds. It'll be Wildcat ball. Fort Smith's going to get the inbound. Excuse me. Derek Darty finds Cade Griffin. Back to Derek Darty. He's going to try making a move. Give it to Ford Smith. Finds Drake Darty. Darty's going to try driving. Give it to Miguel Tarango in the corner. Miguel Tarango finds Derek Darty down low. He takes a mid-range jumper. It is no good. Rebounded by number 21. He's going to bring it up the floor. Give it to number 10. He tries driving. Can't find anybody open. Give it to 21. Find number 14. He's thought about taking a three. Number 10 open. Back to 21 at the top of the key. We had travel right there on number 21. Number 22 is going to check in here. He's going to check in for number 21. Miguel Tarango brings it up the floor. Just under 2 minutes left to go here. Score still stands to be 22-17. Fort Smith drives in, makes a move, go for the layup. It is no good. Rebounded by Cade Griffin. Fort Smith in the corner for three. It is good. It's another three by Fort Smith. That is his second. Fort Smith, three is better than two. Missed the layup. Cade Griffin got the rebound. Fort Smith went and find a spot and set in the corner. He was open. He just sat there and laced a three. That'll be out of bounds on number 22. Be Wildcat ball. I don't know who checked in right there. I think it was number 13 for 23. K. Griffin with the screen. Miguel Tarango trying to grab baseline. Drives baseline. Be a foul on Miguel Tarango right there. Number 22 brings it up the floor right here. Number 14. Gives it to number 5 down low. Passes it to number 10 in midair. This shot is no good. Number 5 gets the rebound. Finds number 14. Number 14 with a 3. It is good. Miguel Tarango drives baseline. They're going to call him for a travel. Ford Smith's three earlier. Say something Blake Hamilton would say, even though he's not here. $1 million move, 10-cent finish on his layup. That's what Blake would have said. But Ford ended up finishing it with a three. It worked out, so number 22 is going to try driving. Miguel playing tremendous defense. Hands it off to number 13. Number 5 sets a screen, cuts the paint. Back to number 22. He drives baseline. Gives it back up to number 10 for the buzzer beater. It is good. Score is 25-23 going into halftime. We're going to take a little break while we're at halftime. We'll be back.
The patient to Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at info information at nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys of pop-pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks. Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love. Whatever you choose to do, do you. Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are back here after halftime. Score is 25-23 after the buzzer beater from number 10 to go to halftime. Been a pretty back and forth game already. Both teams playing really, really good. Drake Darty's going to pass it in to Miguel Ferrango right here. Miguel Ferrango tries throwing it up for Derek Darty. Derek Darty makes a spin move and misses it. Ford Smith takes a tumble right there. Throw to number five. He'll put up a layup, and it is good. Miguel Ferrango brings the ball up to four. We're going to call foul Miguel Ferrango. Miguel Ferrango has two fouls. That third quarter. Number 22 is going to drive. Pass it down to the low, number 10. Almost blocked by Derek Darty. Drake Darty with a rebound. He's going to bring it up to four. 22, Ford Smith gets the ball. Dump it down to his big man, Derek Darty. He's been going to work all night. He's going to try going again. Finds Drake Darty. You got Tarango here. Finds Drake Darty wide open in the paint. They're trying to double-team person with a ball. It always leaves one person open, and Derek Darty was wide open. Number 22 drives low. Finds number 10. It is just swatted by Derek Darty. That was all ball. That was absolutely all ball. I don't like that call at all. He just got put down. Derek's whole hand was on the ball. You can't get mad at that. That was a good play by Derek Darty. Tend to go to the line, make the first. Misses second, rebounded by number 21, Ford Smith. He'll bring it up the floor himself. Give it to Miguel Ferrango in the corner. Miguel Ferrango is going to drive baseline. Go behind the back. Go back out. Give it back to Ford Smith. He's going to let the offense reset right here. Derek Darty's going to set a screen for Ford Smith. He's going to go against the screen. Picks up his dribble. Finds Drake Darty. 10 on 10 right here. Derek Darty posting up. Kate Griffin saves it from going out of bounds, but gets to the other team. Number 10 dribbles in. Call a foul on Miguel Ferrango. Be his third foul. Miguel Ferrango was trying to take a charge right there, but he'll make the first. Make them both. Ford Smith's going to pass it in to Drake Darty. Miguel Ferrango is wide open in the corner. Nobody knows he's there. Oh, number five sees him. Miguel Ferrango is open in the corner again. Find Drake Darty over here on the wing. He'll give the shot up. Give it back to Ford Smith. Ford Smith's going to drive. Give it to Kate Griffin. Kate Griffin gets fouled and one. He's going to go to the line here to shoot one. who missed the free throw. Rebounded by Derek Darty. Stole my number 10. 10 kicks it up to 22. You know, pump fake. Give it to number 5. Trying number 10 in the corner. He'll put up a 3. It is no good. Rebounded by number 11, Kate Griffin. Kicks it up to his main point guard. Go to Rango, takes the ball. Gives it to Drake. Miguel Tarango in the corner. Find those across the floor to Drake Darty. Finds his brother, Derek. Derek dribbles out. And call reach and foul number 21. Hit him on the hand. His first foul of the night. Fort Smith, you know, drive. Find Drake Darty. Give it back to Fort Smith. Fort Smith's going to give it to Derek Darty down low. Knocked it out of bounds, knocked it off his legs. He had a bound on Pond Creek Hunter. Wildcats will keep possession right here. Derek Darty's going to pass the ball in. Find Miguel Tarango outside on the wing. Give it back to Derek Darty. Back to Fort Smith. Fort Smith trying to make a man miss. Give it to Miguel Tarango out on the wing. Miguel Tarango drives in. Falls down a couple times. Finds, oh, Kate Griffin was open right there. 22 brings up the floor. Finds 21 in the corner. Give it to 10. He is blocked by Derek Darty. Sent out of bounds. They're going to call it a jump ball. That was a good block by Derek Darty. It'll be Panthers ball. Be a 3 hit by number 21. Score is now 31-29. Drake Darty's going to bring the ball up four. Be a good screen set by Derek Darty. Drake Darty kind of got fouled on the way up. Number 14's going to bring it down to four. They're going to call a charging foul number 14. Drake Darty's going to bring the ball up four. Give to his brother, back to Kate Griffin. Back to Drake Darty. Fort Smith at the screen. Drake Darty drives. No look. Number 5 gets the rebound. Gives it to 21 out on the corner. Gives it back to number 5, 22 with a 3, and it is airballed. No good. Fort Smith gets to bring the ball up. Oh, I thought Miguel Tarango was going to take that. Been deep 3 right there. Back to Fort Smith. Smith tries driving, keeps falling down. Be knocked out of bounds on the Wildcats. Punk Recounter will keep regain possession. Is gonna get the inbound ball. Inbound play right here. He's gonna bring it to the floor. Number 22 gives it down low. Blocked by Derek Darty again. Not a foul, but to make the first. This is the next second one and makes them both. Double teaming Drake Darty. Be a timeout taken by Coach Kenny Darty. We're going to take one, too.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen.
We are back here for the third quarter. It is 2 minutes and 6 seconds left to go here in the third. Scores 33-29. Park Creek Hunter leads your Covington Douglas Wildcats. Ford Smith with the ball here at the top of the key. Finds Miguel Tarango. Ford Smith in the corner. Guy's driving. Backing him down. Gives it back to Miguel Tarango. It is stolen. Deflected by 21. Back stolen back by Kay Griffin. Yotrino, top of the key right here, finds Derek Darty. Derek Darty goes up, and it is good. Score is now 33-31. 22 brings the ball up the floor. Gives number 14, back to 22. He drives, back to 14. 14 acts like he's going to shoot it. You get a pump fake right there. Gives it back to 22 at the top of the key. He drives, gives it back to 14 in the corner with a three. It is no good. Rebounded by number 5 for the Panthers. Number 22 with a deep three. It is airballed again. That is his second three airballed in the third quarter. Number 13 right here is going to check in for number 22. 33, Connor Vandiver is going to check in for the game for number 11, Kay Griffin. Been seeing Connor Vandiver check in the game a lot recently. Been playing really good. Hit a couple threes the other night. Ford Smith, speaking of threes, he has hit two already tonight. Be out of bounds on Concrete Hunter. And Miguel got tripped up right there. I think it was a little bit of a foul. 51.2 seconds left to go here in the third quarter. Miguel Tarango gets the ball. Gives it to Derek Darty down low. Derek's pass is intercepted. His layup is good. Wildcats are down by four. Miguel Tarango gives it to Drake Darty. Gives it to his brother, Derek. Miguel Tarango is open on the wing. His three is no good. Rebounded by number jump ball. Be Wildcats ball here. 16.1 seconds left to go. Wildcats need to score. Gives it to Derek Darty. Be out of bounds on the Palm Creek Hunter. Be out of bounds. Punky Hunter again. First Smith's gonna pass it in. Give it to Miguel Tarango. Fort Smith to open in the out of bounds on Punky Hunter again. Finds Drake Darty. Drake Darty knocked out of bounds. By Palm Creek Hunter again. One of these times we're going to get a shot up. Give it to Drake Darty. 5 seconds left here on the clock. Give it to Derek Darty. Derek Darty with a three. It's no good. That'll be the end of your third quarter. Scores 35-31. Palm Creek Hunter leads your Covington Douglas Wildcats. We're going to take a little break and be back for the fourth quarter.
Bigger PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now, imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say this.
We're back here after that end of the third quarter. Be Palm Creek Hunter's ball scores 35-31 in the start of the fourth quarter. Number 10 or 13 will pass it in. Number 14. Number 14 will bring it up to 4. Number 22 kicks it down to number 10. Back to 14. 13 in the corner. Tries to drive. That was a travel, but it'll be all right. Number 14. Layup is no good. Rebound of number 21, Ford Smith. He'll bring it up to 4. Give it to Miguel Tarango. Finds Kay Griffin. Drake Darty with a rebound. Back to Ford Smith. Drake Darty in the corner. He'll drive in. Hand it off to Kay Griffin. Kay Griffin gets the ball. Rebound by number 10. He's going to try taking it all the way back himself. Number 21 with a 3. He airballs it. Rebound by number 10. Miguel Tarango. Kay Griffin. High post. Back to Drake Darty on the wing for 3. It is no good. Rebounded by number 21. Almost stole by Ford Smith right there. Number 10 is going to bring it up the floor. He's going to kick it out in the corner for number 14. He's going to drive instead. Finds number 13 in the corner for 3. It is good. Miguel Tarango is bringing the ball up to 4. Wildcats really need a score. Drake Darty here with the ball. Gives it back to Miguel Tarango. Miguel Tarango tries to drive a little bit. He's deflected. 34, Derek Darty goes to work. It's no good. It is no good. Off the glass. Number 10 gets the ball. It'd be a foul, number 10 right there. Number 22, Gabe Jones is in the game. Scores 38-33. 5 minutes and 13 seconds left here in the fourth quarter, final quarter. Gutterango's going to bring the ball to 4. Miguel Tarango gives it to Drake Darty. Back to Miguel Tarango. Ford Smith in the corner. Tries to drive. Trying to find a mid-range. Deflected by number 22. Finds 22-1 Ford Smith. With a 3. It is no good. Drake Darty gets the rebound. Miguel Tarango gets the ball here. Drives. He is tripped. He'll be pushed by number 21. 21 with a push. Jeff Turner is going to pass it in here. Bounce it off his back. $1 million move right there, Blake Hamlet. 10-cent finish if you're watching. He bounced it off his back. Caught it himself. Be a foul. I'm not sure who that was on. Timeout by Pond Creek Hunter. We're going to take one with him.
Size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment.
We are back here after the quick timeout break taken by Pond Creek Hunter. It is Pond Creek Hunter's ball, 38-33. Pond Creek Hunter lead over your Covington Douglas Wildcats. Wildcats need a steal here. Steal it and score. Number 21 in the corner gives it back to 22. 22 Gabe Jones is trying to find something here. Gives it 21. Number 5 down to number 10. Number 13 in the corner. Almost out of bounds. Almost stole by Caden. Or Caden there right there. 22 drives in. Kicks it out to number 20. Tries to kick it out 21. Number 13 in the corner takes a three and makes it. Miguel Tarango brings the ball up to four. Really need a score. Be knocked out of bounds on Pond Creek Hunter. Cameron Thayer gets the inbound. Gives it to Ford Smith. Ford Smith's going to try to put something to work. Back to Derek Darty. Cameron Thayer. Cameron Thayer looks down low. Brings it back to Derek Darty. Derek Darty makes a move. Goes down low. Gives it to Ford Smith. Ford Smith drives in. Makes a move. Oh, his lip, no good, but Derek Darty gets it and makes a move, and his point is good. Be a 30-second timeout taken by Coach Kenny Darty. We're going to take one with him.
Good time. Call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then Next Gen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. Next Gen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city?
We are back here after that quick timeout break taken by Coach Kenny Darty. I believe it is Panthers ball. Number 22. Yeah, 22. Gabe Jones is going to bring the ball up the floor. Back to number 10. Number 10 is going to drive in, kick it out to Gabe Jones for a three in the corner. It is no good. Rebounded by 21, Ford Smith. They're going to try going on a fast break here. Gives it to Cameron Thayer. Cameron Thayer drives in, tries going for the layup. It is blocked by number 21. It is out of bounds on number 13. Number 11, Kay Griffin, checks in for number 4, Cameron Thayer. Miguel Tarango gets inbound here. Makes a move. Finds Kate Griffin. Kate Griffin just knocked to the ground. Camden Thayer checks in for number 11. Camden Thayer. Number 4. Camden Thayer checks in for number 11. Kate Griffin. Intercepted by Miguel Tarango. Makes a man miss. He's going to go to the hoop. We got a fast break here. They're going to call a charge on Miguel Tarango. Two minutes and 18 seconds left to go here. Score 41-35. Palm Creek Hunter leads over the Covington Douglas Wildcats. Thirteen with a three in the corner. It is no good. Rebounded by number 5. Foul number 21, Fort Smith. Get to the line here to shoot 1-for-1. He misses it. Rebounded by Drake Darty. Drake Darty's going to bring it to the floor. Find Fort Smith. Fort Smith's going to try driving. Give it back to Drake Darty. Excuse me. Miguel Tarango's open on the wing or corner over there. Drake Darty with the three in the corner. It is no good. Rebounded by Miguel Tarango. That's a foul. Oh, he tries dunking it. It is no good. Rebound at number 10, Drake Darty. He falls to the ground. Gives it to number 21, Fort Smith. He brings it back up to 4. Give it to Miguel Tarango. Gives it to Kate Griffin. Back to Derek Darty. Finds Miguel Tarango. Almost thrown out of bounds. Derek Darty takes the mid-range jumper. It is no good. Be 1-for-1? I think it's 1-for-1. Yeah, I think it's 1-for-1 right here. And he sinks and he'll get one more. Makes them both. Fort Smith passes into Derek Darty. They got to go fast here. They need to score. The layup and it is good. Yeah, Tarango's going to hurry up here. Fort Smith drives in. He's after Miguel Tarango with a three. It is no good. Rebounded by number 10, Palm Creek Hunter. Drake Darty with the foul. Be a foul. Shoot the first. It is good. Shoots the second. It is no good. Fort Smith gets the rebound. He's going to hurry down four. Hit Derek Darty with a pass. He gets fouled. To Miguel Taranga, back to Fort Smith. It's stolen from Fort Smith. Number five gets it. Pickpocket by Drake Darty, but it's out of bounds on Drake Darty's foot. And that'll be the end of your game tonight. Thanks for staying tuned, and that'll be all. That'll be the last game for Covington Douglas in the Skelter Tournament. Thank you, everybody, for staying tuned, and we'll see you next week.
For a specialist when they will come to us. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and